name is Lily, and since this is my first video, I'm going to tell you a little bit about me. I am 10 years old, and basically my channel is just going to be videos, maybe like squishies, DIYs, slime, maybe challenges. This is my cat Max. He loves to be on this beanbag I'm on. And yeah, let's get right into the video. So I am going to be doing a squishy collection, and I do make many homemade squishies, so maybe I could do a homemade squishy video. Definitely let me know in the comments down below. So yeah, let's get started. This is the first squishy. It is a strawberry shortcake, and I got this at a Walgreens. And this one's super soft. It's a little bit defected. It doesn't really smell like anything, kind of like chemicals, but it definitely doesn't have a scent to it. And it's super squishy and soft. So yeah, that's the first squishy. This is the second squishy. It is a mango. It's a little bit dirty here and there. And it has a few like white parts, and it's really colored and kind of like a gradient from a light orange to almost like a red. This one is super soft and slow rising, and it has a little bit of detail up there too. And this one I got online on Amazon. Well, my friend gave it to me, but it was from there. This one's a banana. This one's super soft and slow rising. And this one came in a pack with this. It was like that in a little baggie. So yeah, these two are both super squishy. Moving on, this is a big cinnamon bun, and it's really squishy, and it's from Soft and Slow Squishies, and that is basically a squishy brand you can find many places. You can find it on Amazon probably, you can find it at Michael's, just basically any place that you would find squishies, you would probably find this one. And it's super squishy, it's slow rising. Okay, next up, so I am a person, I'm really weird, I love ducks, and I just had to get this duck squishy, and I got this at Walgreens. This one's really squishy as well. And my next squishy is this Swiss roll. I know it's not one of the real ones, it's pretty squishy though. And I don't know where I got this, because I got it at a prize bin at my school. But it did come in this packaging, and these are the ones you can collect. So yeah, got this one. Next up, we have this. This is a squeezable, this is the packaging. Squeezables, I don't know. It's a little croissant, it's super squishy. And you can find this any toy store or whatever. This is a Squeezable Popsicles. They're all about the same size. I think they're jumbos now, and they're really squishy. And then a little poop. This one's super squishy, and you can put it on your pinky, or you can put it on a pencil. None of these are really scented. I don't really have any scented squishies. So I have this. It's an ice cream, and it's a little bit defected. I got this one at Walgreens, too. It's one of the older ones. Walgreens has had this big bin of squishies, and now it got really big. This one's not that squishy. It's kind of hard, but not scented, but it's pretty good squishy. This one was also from Walgreens. This one's super squishy, though. It's definitely one of the newer ones, but you can also find something like this on Silly Squishies or on Amazon. I have a pink one as well. This one's more defected, and sorry if you hear noise in the background, my window's open, and a lot of cars are passing by. This one is French fries, and this one is super kawaii and soft, definitely defected, and it's really detailed. I really like this one. Next is this Bundt cake, and this one is also by Silly Squishies. Oh, I forgot to say, this one I just got on Amazon. Just kawaii french fries and it'll pop up. This is a shiny bundt cake from Soft and Slow Squishies. The squishy is really slow rising, but it's not that soft, it's kind of hard. Moving on, this one is a different formula, but it's Soft and Slow Squishies too. And this one's really soft and squishy. And it's basically a mini version of this with different colors. This one was my first squishy. I have a few more squishies, but a lot of them are really dirty and old, so I got rid of those. But this one's not squishy at all. It's super defective, old, and really dirty, but still keep it. Moving on. Oh, I have a lot of smushy mushies, and I might do a video on something like that. Sorry, this is another Soft and Slow Squishy, one of the old ones, so it's defected, and it's not that squishy. It's like the same formula as this, just not as shiny. These are like the exact same colors. Sorry. So here's this one. Next up is this unicorn cake. This one's really pretty. I know that there are a lot of baking videos on how to make this unicorn cake, so Silly Squishies turned it into an actual cake. And this is a knockoff version on Amazon. It's not like shiny or anything. So you can get a really good one on Silly Squishies, but I got the knockoff because it was like $6. I don't know. Okay, next up we have this squishy panda. This was on, I got it at Walgreens too. It's a little bit defective there, but it's really squishy. Okay, next up, this is my only squishy with a tag. It's a Hello Kitty squishy donut. This one's pretty squishy, but it is really thin, so there's not much to squish. It's not that shaded, but I guess it's a little bit shaded. And this one has a few like little beads. They don't come off though, which is really nice. And powdered sugar, and this one's really good. Coming to my last squishies, we have this. It's licensed by Soft and Slow Squishies too. Oh, it's a s'mores, if you guys didn't know. And this one's really soft and good. Next up is this macaroon. This one you can get at Walgreens. There's a bunch of Walgreens squishy with keychains. And this one's super slow rising and squishy. Even though it's pretty thin, you can put this on your backpack. And my last two squishies are super cute. My sister got these at a store downtown. So yeah, these are panda buns and they're mini. I had one of the big panda buns, but it just got really dirty and all the stuff happened to it. So these ones aren't that squishy, but they are really cute. And yeah, those are all my squishies. I'll definitely be updating you when I get more squishies. Make sure to leave a thumbs up and comment down which squishy is your favorite. And that was all for today's video. Make sure to also subscribe. I'm gonna try to hit 50 subscribers the next few months. Okay, bye.